That would be fucking awesome.
Hostile galaxy in the area.
Yeah, we are shooting in a lot of aircraft.
Galaxy overhead.
Well, it seems that either half of my squad didn't respond, or we're only down to half aircraft, and I just lost my scythe to some debris, so I think I'm down to half air power here.
Okay, fair enough. We'll just take that into account.
Yeah, do we have any resupply sunders?
Okay, armor, we're going to have to turn our nose southwards towards the East Canyon checkpoint and just blow up some tanks. Keep your aircraft safe. Let them hang back a bit and just concentrate on taking out straggling aircraft.
Victory is at hand. We've acquired the facility.
Thanks for repairing the Sunderoo squad platoon.
Into this part of the EMC territory. Might be interesting to fight over a little. Move up toward the Palisades, because this will be a very, very good spot for infantry attacks.
Liberate above us.
We close in on victory.
Okay.
We've captured the facility.
I got rammed by an enemy liberator. I wasn't even close to him, he just like drove right into me. I said yeah.
From the rear, from the north.
Hostile in the air.
We're being bombed back at East Canyon checkpoint.
Okay, move south. Move south up to the Palisades. See if we can get out of there, basically.
It's LTRB.
Wow, that mine just took us out straight.
Just say be careful, this is good infantry territory. If you're not in a vehicle right now, get out there, be infantry. This is really good territory for you.
I couldn't find it at all.
Armored units, try and get around the base, keep a bit of distance, and let the infantry deal with the enemy inside. Just support them with their bombs.
If anyone could get in my liberator real quick, I'm landing it between the tanks.
Okay.
We only have one spot. We only have one spot left in the platoon, by the way.
Like, if you're low on air resources, you might want to bring, take your squad AA max and just run around with a Sunderer, like we did yesterday.
We've captured the facility.
Just until you get resources again, of course. Right, our next platoon waypoint has been set. We're going to move together again. Army's going to be out front. Just going to wait for the. For the air superiority to get in the air. That's enough science, I think. So let's get driving.
Enemy aircraft.
Well, by the way, Atlantic, I think by now my squad is pretty much used up when it comes to air power.
Yeah, okay. As I say, grab a Sundrum and have your squad drive with you as air burst access, and then provide anti-air guns until you have resources again.
Currently have about 5 or 6 Sundras on the top.
Yeah, no one is picking anybody.
Hostile in the air.
I see enemy armor, at least 1 or 2 tanks at this base.
Incoming enemy aircraft.
The more the merrier.
Airborne target identified.
Okay, we're really going to have to count on you now for anti-air support because they just spawned half a squad.
We'll try, man.
Let's get out of the Sundra, or we're gonna get blown up. The anti-tank mine, I'm sorry. Thanks, Sebas.
Atlantic, we're coming with a big squad of burster maxes.
Great.
Yes.
I see the legendary Nori is gracing us with his presence.
Of fighters.
Yeah, they just need a tank to take them out.
Thank you, man.
There's loads of reavers keep spawning in that biolab.
I guess we'll just have to attack that biolab next then.
What a very, very realistic possibility. Let's win this battle first before we win the next one, eh?
Thank you.
ammunition to point C if anyone's about.
Scenery. This is like the first time I've ever been here at London, so it's probably a good idea to just learn as much as we can while we're here. This is an expedition into unknown territory.
Dude, I've never seen the Vanu capture Endor before, so I've never been over here.
Yes, quite right. Last time I saw that was in the beta.
We are actually getting kicked to
the bad news bears, we just got cut off just at this very moment by a TR.
Bloody TR.
That happens. We can still continue capping as long as we have a point next to the one we're trying to cap.
And actually, the
NC is gonna get us news from the warp.
End our bay point, it's right next to our warp gate.
Man, so everything's gonna be cut off.
Yeah, we're gonna run out of resources very quickly.
So Atlantic, we basically got the whole west locked down for enemy aircraft. I don't think anything's coming through here with all those maxes and launchers.
That's great.
And see, it's about to get completely cut this off.
Oh, I see you. That's a very nice lump of anti-air you got there. Very impressive.
It's like WW2.
Slow enough, can we make sure we've got somebody on all points? Are we actually taking this tower? Because for me, oh, there we go. Okay.
I don't like it
that it shows you what the name of the tower is, but it doesn't like show you the bar until you get to close.
You have to minimize your minimap more, then you can see it. I had it before too. Normally, it's on Yeah, just check in your case.
That needs to change time to the minimap.
Yeah.
It's not the minimap, it's like, I don't have the minimap engaged, I'm just saying that if you're in the zone, it says it's called Crimson Bluff Tower, but it only shows you the actual bars when you get close to the base. I would like always show you the bars.
That's some of the years
exactly.
Ours.
That's how you know you're in experience range. Are we gonna reconnect again?
Let's see. Delta, you're gonna stick around here with your anti-air, okay? And we're gonna send Alpha over to what is it? We're gonna send Alpha over to any material storage. I said it's got Alpha. I'm gonna send Bravo and Charlie over to Russell Mesa lookout. And then we're gonna converge and the biolab together, okay? So let's cap those 2 points and then get on the move on. Delta, look out, because they're going to be coming in behind you. If you lose this point, no pressure, but if you lose this point, we're not going to be able to make any headway in here at all.
It's good to know, okay.
But, you know, no pressure.
Yeah, no one's watching.
There isn't a platoon full of your friends and colleagues looking at you.
That's for the rest.
Okay, just heads up for everyone. Be very careful with your vehicles, max units, so on. Be careful with them because we will not be able to buy more. Very soon. They've cut us off, so we're not going to get resources.
They cut us off.
Eyes on enemy aircraft.
We got hostile aircraft at Rust Mesa Outlook.
Okay. Delta Squad should be able to hit them from there.
Just wreck it in a minute.
I could infiltrate or hack it. There's an anti-aircraft turret here. If an infiltrator can hack that, then we can use that against the aircraft.
Delta has taken Crimson Bluff Tower and we basically turned it into an AA factory.